So right now there is a huge demand for IT personnel, meaning there are a lot of IT jobs, especially help desk, tech support, and remote work. What that means is that there is also going to be a lot of competition. One way to stand out of that competition is to get certifications. One of the most popular certifications is A+ certifications. If you need help studying for those, I have a few videos on that to show you exactly how to study for. Because remember, there are no actual answers that you can legally obtain. That means if you go to somewhere and they have quote unquote answers for the test, they will probably be illegally obtained. So for that, you actually have to study. In my videos, I showed you how to study with real examples from Comptia. So my videos like this one here, and this one there, and this one here will also have these videos that show you how to study for it. It's not hard to pass these certifications as long as you spend time to study specific aspects. So for example, if you're studying for A+, it's okay to actually look at examples for Server Plus or Network Plus, for which I of course have. So the reason I'm making this video is to show you that you can spend time looking for answers and you're not going to find them because they're also randomized, or you can spend your time studying for these type of tests properly, and you can actually do a lot of research and self-study based off samples that they've given to you for free. And I exactly show you how to do that in my videos. They're really easy to follow. They are lectures in a sense that they can be up to an hour long for each session. So I highly suggest you kind of at least take a look at them and decide for yourself if this is the right way for you to study. You don't have to watch the whole video or anything like that, but at least give you an idea on how to study for it. And it will hit some examples that will show you that you can actually expand your knowledge by a lot just by even looking at one example questions. And again, these are straight from CompTIA. The tricky part when it comes to the questions that you get is how they're worded. Sometimes those questions can be kind of confusing, but when you look at them objectively and with some kind of experience about the hardware, software, or networking, you can certainly answer those by just using logic. So one way to actually get this knowledge is by learning tech support techniques. For example, I have a whole list of help desk videos that show you real examples on how to work these systems. And of course, I expand every time on any of these topics so you can actually memorize this type of stuff. So whenever you come across these weirdly worded questions from A+, you can know what they're talking about without having to be confused. And I know a lot of times you will look at the question and you're like, well, I think it's this, but I'm not sure. But then when you look at the wording exactly, you have to be very specific to what they're saying so that way you can answer those questions properly. I hope this guide helps you, and I wish you best of luck. Take care.